Hey, so let's take a look at that rocket a little bit. I'm going to change it up. The one I just crashed into the moon. Although it's definitely going to the moon capable, but I'd like it a little different. So, what did I even call that? Really called it. Yeah, here we go. One December 2020 Eco One. Yeah, okay. So what do I want to do on this? I want to put more of these, like one or two more of these things. Actually, because there's no way to get back up, so like all I could do in this is orbit the moon. But that's probably okay. Let's just do that. I'm just gonna put a little bit more fuel on it. The other thing I wanted to do is it's annoying to manually go click, 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 click. The solar panels. I think you can assign a group somehow. Is that called xenon? Yeah, xenon. Let's stick a little more xenon on this thing. Okay. Other thing I could do is I could stick more battery. Battery? Yeah. That's the wrong one. Let me zoom in. It's this one, isn't it? Yeah. So that's the Z1K. This will give me a little bit more leeway. Dark side of the planet. Because I was running into that trouble. Okay. All that stuff. Screw it up a bit. Cool. And down here, I'm going to go to the symmetry. And I'm just going to move this down. Centered just to look better, like that. Cool. And one last thing, can I put three of these in here? That'd be cool. It's not. I don't want to do that. I want to basically have a bum bum bum. Dawn after propulsion system. I need. That's not working. Maybe. Can I do this? Can I radially mount? I could do that. That would be nice. Basically, take this, you know. Why is it doing that? It's using it. Because right now I just have more fuel, which is, you know, it's something. But I want another actual. Kind of like what I did on here. Let's do this. Let's just save this. Eco 2. Guess I need a crew. Hey, Jeb's back. He died previously. Let's go to the... Oh, I was going to figure out how to assign actions. I think that will work now. So, I think that'll toggle all of them. If I press, I think one. I think I just press one, two, three, like number pad one. Or actually, the one above the letters. Let's give it a shot. First off, I'm going to try the solar panels. One. Hey, how about that? Yeah. All six, just extend. And if I hit one, and they retract. Sweet. Well, at least I got that going for me. A little more fuel. A little more battery. Unless clicking on my part. Alright, Jeb, let's go into orbit. Let's turn on SAS to, yeah, right now just do stability assist up. And go. So this first thing is 7 solid boosters. This really gets me up. This is more than I really need. But I'm hoping to like change this midsection to be like a triple. And then put like a three crew thing up here. At some point. I forgot to activate my revert yet. That's not what I meant to do. Revert to launch. Yeah. Z, so that when I go to liquid, it actually works. SAS on. Go. Assembly. Okay, that's not gonna work. Do I just need more stabilizers? Maybe? Or is this just too tall for what I'm doing? I'm gonna just try some stabilizers. So that is aerodynamics. Kind of like this one. If I can find it again. I don't know how to. Oops. I just unselected it. And I didn't want to. How do I tell what this is? Specifically. Other than guessing. I think it's this. Delta Deluxe Merlin. Let's see if that helps me out. I might just need winglets. Let's see what happens. Z and go. Because I'm already going so impressed. Actually, let's do that. Let's cut that. I am good as long as I'm going just a bit to keep in the right course. And I need to be just above 300 meters a second, I think. So I'm going to do that. I'm just going to just have the tiniest little tap from... I need SAS now. But yeah, I just need, here we go, I just need 300 meters a second. How's my thing looking? 64. doing a full burn to lighting this out into an orbit. So I've got, which I'm going to go probe right now. So this little button here is prograde. It's the keeping it, that has them keep it on that. And I'll just let my apoapsis grow out, and I'll let my orbit slowly become an orbit. So what I'm doing here is, as I approach the apoapsis, I'm burning it out along the prograde. That gives me a proper orbit, which it's widening. Supposedly. Looks like it's working. Hey, yeah, I'm gonna go over the pretty soon. Let's see if I managed to do it before I run out of liquid fuel. I could have started this later, but eh. I'll just drop this liquid thing. Okay. So that's two. That's not enough. Drop that guy. Go to the ion. And if I hit one, I can deploy all my solar sails at once instead of click, 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 click. That's convenient. And I have a lot of xenon now. And actually, I've got a lot more. I think I doubled my electric charge, if I remember right, too. So Jeb can be up there for a while. Anyway, back to this. How's my orbit going? Now, I can actually, if I want, just burn here at the apoapsis, but I'm going out here, so it doesn't matter. I might as well just keep on expanding it. And I'm sunside, so that doesn't matter because of that, too. I am actually slowly losing electric charge. But not horrible. Oh, now it looks like I'm going forward in charge. Eco 2 looks a lot like Eco 1, just a tad bit longer and a tad bit more convenient. Oh, hey, it actually shows you, if you zoom out enough, where the orbit would go through the Earth. So, because you do have an orbit, it's just that it ends up intersecting a giant rock. So. It's time to pop out. Getting close. Thank you. So yeah, what I'd like to do with this is change this out. Either, well, there's two ways I'd like to go. Like these single person flights, right? So keep this single crew capsule, but make this where it's like three rows of these ion thrusters, this Hall effect thruster. So like a single seat variant. The other thing I'd like to do is like drop on the three seater capsule, like the Apollo capsule, and probably do a big pack on the back of that. So that's what I'm considering. That's the two ways I'm thinking about going with this series of ships. Am I orbital yet? No, quite. I'm glad I'm burning this whole time, actually, because I really don't... this is so little thrust out of this thing. It's just so efficient, though. You can sit there forever. Full throttle and not even care. Apoapsis, which is the highest part. So the other end, which is the periapsis, is still in the Earth, or the in Kerbal. Keep on going. Further and further, but it's still not there. I think we're gonna make it. If I cross the orbit of this little thing, I'll start considering the maneuvers. So I'm not looking to land this ship, although it's landable. So yeah, let's talk about the ship a little bit, right? So I've got the basic crew capsule, I've got a parachute, I've got a heat shield, and I've got a separator right here, so that I can lose all this and actually land eventually with it, when I so choose. After that, there is... I don't remember what this is. Is this an RCS fuel doodad? And I forgot to put the RCS things on it. I think that might be what that is. Whoops. That might be just a waste of space right here. I think that is. I think that's for the RCS thing. Well, then there's a big stack of batteries. Six solar panels to recharge the batteries. A big stack of xenon. The electricity and the xenon feed this Hall effect thruster. And as you can see, the xenon gas takes forever to deplete with this one little thruster. And these six panels are more than enough to account for the electricity I'm losing from my thruster. Am I orbital yet, or just a? There we go. Perhaps it's just pulled out. So it needs to be actually a stable orbit. We need the 70 kilometers out, I think, in this game, so that I'm not getting like screwed up by the atmosphere. So the high point's already at 175, but the low point's still pretty low. So I'm going to keep on burning. Like, that kind of re-entry would probably be pretty bad still. Probably would not actually have my solar panels make it through. Although it'd be a fun little test. Like, if I skirt this at 16 kilometers, presumably bring in my solar panels, what happens? Might be a fun thing to do. Actually, yeah, let's do that. Let's skirt through at 20. I'm just curious what happens. Let's bring in my solar panels. Because I know they won't make it. Let's see what this does. Yeah, because 20 kilometers is pretty seriously in the atmosphere. How much damage do we get? Oh yeah, there, it just hit 68. And it slowed me down because it's actually having to think about the atmosphere. Where did I launch from? All the way up there. Now the heat shield's here. Not here, so this might not end well. Is there a way to see the temperature of this thing? Oh, there you go, look at that. That's some serious atmospheric drag. I don't know if that is accounted for in this orbital calculation. No, because look at that, I'm losing orbit. I bet this is a re-entry. Or at least a burn-up. Yeah, that's not gonna make it. Let me flip this guy around before I die. Yeah, now I'm re-entering. Yeah, okay, whatever. Good enough. Drop that parachute soon. And recover a vessel. All right.